We have the latest on a case of vandalism at a Tucson school. A third person has now been arrested for the vandalism at Killen Elementary School late last month. Tucson police say 18-year-old Anthony Cruz has been charged with criminal damage, aggravated criminal damage, burglary, and arson of a structure. There were over $100,000 worth of damage. Jesus Carrillo and Joseph Cruz were previously arrested and charged.